architecture is just about the making of places of well-being.
He designs houses that he believes in because he lives that life.
This house has no glass. Walls lift up so the whole thing is open. Got the kitchen outside.
It's a wonderful way of living, but it's almost a bit like camping.
Just the way the house is designed probably brings you closer together.
You are in nature in an incredibly present way.
The Bilgola House is probably one of this country's finest works of any architect.
It's a building that kind of disappears.
A roof that rolled back.
Nobody else had ever done anything like that. He understands materials, takes construction to this art form.
This thing can go both ways.
The details are worked out as you go.
You never really know where you're going to end up.
It can be pretty alarming, pretty high risk.
Let's hope it works.
You can see the influence that Dad's like nautical life has had on his architecture. Everything's got a fucking robe.
If you can manage to find the structure of a landscape and then lock the house's idea into that, then it somehow always seems like it belongs here.
Can be screened or can be opened up.
That's pure theatre.
You drive it up with the hydraulic ram.
Brick was very uncompromising and it defined his life.
Glass would be nice occasionally.
That's better with wine in it, Karen. The relentless pursuit of pure purpose.